Sandokan and Sarama find the four captains of Assam and persuade them to lead a revolt against Sindhia. Finally, Sarama claims her throne and Yanis decides to stay with her. Dragon Triad.
We are the Triad of the Dragon. We have an army that holds sway over a vast territory. And I cannot allow four incompetent banglers like you to cast discredit on our noble organization.
But exalted Fukien...
Silence, rodent! All you've gathered from your provinces so far this year has been of no value.
There's been a drought, sire.
We squeezed them like lemons.
Not enough, I fear. You need a lesson. But I am known for my generosity. You shall do battle among yourselves immediately. If one of you survives, I shall decide if he lives or not.
May I ask, O Divine One, if you plan to accept that man's proposal?
You mean the one who calls himself the White Raja?
It appears that he has a substantial army, and he fights the English just as we do.
Why should I make an alliance with him?
He has an interesting proposal. He plans to attack the English settlements from the north.
I see. So if we attack from the south, they'll be caught between two fires.
And we'll rid ourselves of them forever.
What does he offer me?
20 cases of brand new rifles like these. They're called Enfield rifles, and they shoot 6 bullets without reloading.
I won! I'm safe!
You do not listen!
I said I shall decide.
After carefully weighing all the pros and cons, I believe I will accept this White Raja's proposal.
Go, Sultan!
Come on, Sultan, let's go back home.
He misses Yanis a lot, doesn't he?
So do I, Kamamori. We all do.
Look at this, Yanis.
What?
A present from an Arab merchant. It probably contains some excellent wine. Would you like a drop?
15.
Yanis, would you like a drop?
What? Oh, no, thanks, Sarama. It would go straight to my head.
As bad as that, huh?
Worse, if anything, I remember one time with Sandokan. Never mind. That's all in the past now.
I know how much the two of you mean to each other. Why don't you go visit him?
Really?
I've been so busy recently that I haven't paid you the attention you deserve.
I know. You poor thing.
Are you furious with me?
Of course not, my love.
I want to see you happy again, dearest.
I never want to be separated from you. But you've convinced me to go.
Why do we have to come to Macau to meet this Fukien? It's so noisy and smelly.
Everyone thinks only about business in this town. No one hears, no one sees.
The leader of the Dragon Triad has a head on his shoulders.
He is not stupid at all.
Where do we go to find out about the appointment?
We find the Dragon Inn.
Here we are in Macau, and tomorrow we're off to Kiltar. Isn't it great to be with the dregs of humanity again, Paco? I feel like I'm on vacation.
Ah, the sign of the dragon.
Stop right there, stranger. Your money or your life.
What do these peasants want?
Wise men say, never steal in house of thieves.
You've been cheating!
How many heads does Dragon have?
3. What color are they?
Red.
Ah, so, you know the password. You must be the White Raja's men.
Where's Fukien?
Shh! It's not wise to say that name aloud. If the winds are favorable, he will be here in a week.
A week?
A week is what I said. Luan will take you to lodgings that have been prepared for you.
Who is Luan?
Oh, you will meet her in a little while, and you're not likely to forget her.
Well, this looks like my part of town, Paco.
Your money or your life?
Oh, my heart's going pitter-patter. This is also familiar.
Hand over your money!
Whatever you say, I keep it in this pocket.
Hold it! I'll help myself.
Oh, look, Paco, I'm in. What's going on in here?
I confess, Yanis is coming to pay us a visit.
Really?
A letter came from Sarama the other day. She says he needs a vacation.
This dispatch just came in from Macau. It's marked urgent, so I brought it right away.
Yanis' ship must have put into Macau on the way here. Oh, no.
What is it?
That's all he needed.
Oh, no. Is it serious?
Look for yourself.
Yellow fever.
He needs me. I have to leave right away.
We'll be back home in 3 days, Paco. Yes. Happy?
Another roll?
Yes, double the pot.
Ha, 3 fives. You'll never beat that.
3 sixes? I'm afraid it's not your lucky day, sailor.
I don't believe this.
And now, if you'll excuse me, I'm feeling...
Oh, no, you don't.
Forget it, friend.
Shots to...
You can recoup your losses next time around.
What the devil do you want?
Nothing. Just leave the girl alone.
I don't take orders from the likes of you!
I think we should make a graceful exit before his shipmates decide to enter the fray.
Thank you, kind sir. My name is Luan.
Yanis is my name, and this is Paco.
He's adorable.
Shame on you, Paco.
Don't worry, he must be jealous. But haven't we met before, Yanis?
I was in Macau, and I saw you dance. You were wonderful.
Thank you, but I make more money with dice. Do you gamble?
On occasion.
Why don't we go to my cabin?
I'm engaged, Luan.
Just for a friendly game of dice, that's all.
I promised that I wouldn't play for money, you see.
Then our stakes will be nothing more than a glass of wine. Whoever loses takes a drink. What do you say?
Are playing tricks on me.
It can't be Yanis. Oh, what a beautiful goblet.
It's solid silver. I keep it for special occasions. Look! The sun is setting right outside our porthole.
Yes, it does that. I was just joking. It's really very beautiful.
Keep watching it. It brings good luck to see it sink below the horizon. And while you're doing that, I'll go slip into something a bit more comfortable. I won't be long.
Oh,
something drop?
No, it's just Paco having fun with the dice.
Oh.
You trying to make me look bad?
I'm ready. You take the first roll.
Whatever you say. Beginner's luck.
You haven't won yet.
Looking good, though. All right, let's see what you can do. That's amazing.
In a tie, the last person who rolls wins. That's the house rule.
Well, I guess that could be open to dispute. But if you say so.
Drain the goblet. Very good. Now the game's begun in earnest. May the best player win.
I win. Now it's your turn to take a drinky puss, sweetheart.
Yes, you're right. Enjoy your sleep, my friend, because you'll never wake up. I hate rats. Igor!
Everything all right?
He's asleep. If he's not dead yet, he will be shortly.
You never fail, do you?
No. Is the lifeboat ready?
Of course.
Go to the Inn of the Dragon and ask there. This must be the place.
Your money or your life?
Sorry, boys. I'm in a bit of a hurry.
Oh, tomorrow I go back to growing watermelons.
Do you know him?
Yellow fever is very contagious, good sir.
Here you go. Take this. Run along now.
Your friend has been put in quarantine where there is no danger he will infect others. I tell you how to get there.
Were there in that gang that attacked me? Huh? Just a second. Luan, where is she? Huh? A rat? That witch wanted me dead. She tried to poison me with the wine.
Saved my life, you know that.
Yes?
They told me my friend is here.
He is?
I want to see him.
Of course, come in. There he is.
Yeah, his little brother. I'm here.
Surprise! Oh, pistol bullet will make a big hole in the head large enough for me to see through. Now, please do raise your hands.
Now is your turn to die!
Yannis is alive and well.
Maybe well, maybe not so well. Who knows? Your friend in Otherworld now.
That's another lie.
His corpse is now on way to Kilter.
You first-rate tiger, Sandokan, but we were prepared for you.
Made a mistake. This is only half the price we agreed upon.
Are you sure Yannis is dead?
I am absolutely positive.
Well, I'm not. What proof can you give me that he's really dead?
This poison is lethal, and I saw him drink 3 goblets.
You will get the other half when I see Yannis's dead
you
body.
You will give it to her immediately, little man.
Oh.
I don't like people who do not stick to their agreements.
And you would like to make one with me, I understand.
Are you Fukien?
You are warned never to say my name aloud, I believe. Forgive him, noble sire. He is loyal and brave, but not well-versed in the art of diplomacy.
Here is what we owe you, Luan. No hard feelings.
Thank you, my lord.
Soon I will come to see you dance, little one. But leave now. I must speak with these gentlemen. All right, let's hear your proposal. Who is your spokesman?
The great warrior Matisse says he is unused to public speaking. So with your lordship's permission, I will outline the details of our plan of conquest.
What is this? Where am I? Yes. I can't believe you're dead. I gotta get out of here. Not that way. Of course, below the water level.
Is already on his way to Macau with the rifles, and once we reach an agreement...
Well, what is it? Why did you stop?
I thought I heard a noise like gushing water.
So what? We're sitting in the middle of a river.
Your Magnificence, we have a very dangerous prisoner locked up underground beneath the house. A true tiger. I feel I must go take a look. It would be most unfortunate if he were to escape.
Sit down. Any one of my dragons could tear any tiger you've got down there into pieces.
As you wish, my lord. We will have the English caught between two fires. Your army to the north, ours to the south, a deadly trap.
You have my answer when I've seen the rifles. Now go check on this tiger of yours, since you think he's so important.
As you wish, my lord.
And if I were you, I'd be careful it doesn't scratch you.
If that arrogant fat fool not sign agreement, I'll cut his tongue out.
That won't be just for starters. What is going on in there?
Now it's your turn.
Watch out, my lord! The tiger is loose!
Someone made a rock of your pelt. Where are you hiding, curse you?
Right behind you. Drop your sword, turn around, and no tricks. Who the devil are you?
And who the devil are you?
His name is Sandokan, and this is what you might call the most unpleasant surprise.
Well, look who's here. I should have known this was your work.
Oh. You must be the White Raja.
We have many things to discuss, Fukien, but it's best we do it later. Drop your weapon, Sandokan. This Enfield has 6 bullets, all with your name on them. Excellent. Now come out slowly. You wait here, Fukien. My friend and I have something to settle.
Just because you saved my life is no reason for you to think you can...
I have a magnificent present for you, Fukien. When you see it, you'll forget this trifling breach of protocol. I find it hard to imagine you'll be dead in a few seconds. Coming early to Macau was one of the best moves I've ever made.
I hardly recognize you, Raja. The idea of killing me gets you going, huh?
You know me better than you think. Look at the moon. A lovely night for dying, wouldn't you say?
Stop wasting time and pull that trigger.
Oh, I will, never fear. But first, I want to show you something.
I'll believe it!
Oh.
and shine. It's morning
that
time.
That voice, can it be Yanitz? Oh, Yanitz, I'm so happy.
And I'm happy to be home.
Are you all right?
But is something wrong? Never felt better in my life. But where's my little brother, Marianne?
What? Isn't he with you?
Huh? With me? Marianne, what is it?
Oh, dear.
Will someone please tell me what's going on here?
We must leave for Macau immediately.
But I just got here from Macau.
We got a dispatch from Macau, Yanitz. It said you were there and very ill.
It was a trap. Oh, little brother.
Man, stranger, you will recover.
Who are you?
I am Chen from the village of Hong. And what is your name, stranger?
I don't know what it is. I don't know.